Ruben! Can't go that way, buddy. You're gonna have to face us at some point. There's no way out that way. What do you have to say to your family and friends? What about the sheriff who gave you a job? Anything to say to them? Get that scooter out of here. Are you worried that your law enforcement career is over so fast? Who was supplying the meth to bring into the jail, and who were you giving it to? Why are so many deputies getting arrested? What's going on? Good luck, Ruben. You're gonna need it.